founded Judaism? Judaism was founded by Abraham, regarded as the first patriarch of the Jewish people. His covenant with God, forming the basis of Judaism, is chronicled in the Hebrew Bible. This ancient monotheistic religion significantly influenced Western civilization and religious thought,